When the Highbay warehouse was completed in 2014, it doubled our storage capacity. It was right to switch to racking-based storage. Our cans and plastic bottles are on trays, so they cannot be stored on the floor like traditional beer cases. Products need shelf-based storage. And this is most rational and efficient in high bay warehousing.